Hey ladies, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And what you waiting for, bruh? Join the fam. Okay, as you all saw from the title, today is a reaction to Angel part 2. And I am late. I think I'm like 2 weeks or more late. But I was busy, okay? Life was lifing, y'all. I didn't have the time. This is my first time listening to the song. Gonna be fire though, because there's Charlie Puth. I was surprised by that one. There's Charlie Puth, Money Long, Jake, and Jimin, of course. But I was surprised by Charlie Puth. I didn't expect him to be in the song. You know, this collab is just keeps bringing surprises. Although I'm low key, I don't know how to feel. Like, why did they remove all the rappers? But anyways, let's listen to the song. Can I say I am low-key disappointed? Why is it not a music video? Why is it just a little video? Or is there a music video and I don't know about it? But I searched, I didn't find one. Is there going to be a music video in the future? That I've heard the part 1 version. Jimin's part still kills me, okay? Jimin's part still kills me, y'all. Oh my lord. Okay, continuing. I was about to start, you know, with Codex's part, and then Charlie. I'm a fan though, so I'm pleasantly surprised. But yeah. Another night I didn't sleep. I thought together we'd be better. Guess I should have known better. Seeing things I cannot see. Said things I can't repeat. Forget whatever you remember. Why does it seem like the whole vibe of the song has changed? Or maybe it's just because of this part and I was used to like Codex's part. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining. I like it. Dude, like most of the lyrics are the same as from part 1. The only difference is Charlie Puth's part. But Charlie Puth's part is sort of changing the whole meaning of the song. Or is it just me? But it seems like it's changing the whole meaning of the song. I don't know, man. Like, from my understanding, don't quote me on this, but from my understanding, it seemed like part 1 was more on, you know, like family based and all of that. But it seems like part 2 is between two people, you know, in a relationship or something like that. I don't know, but it seems like it's different now. Even the whole vibe of the song is different now. That you won't find your way back in the door. And you do get my point, you know, when I was like, it's like two people in a relationship because it's sort of like a conversation. But shit, that man went out. Hold on. I want to go back. Wow. Listen! Many times in part, but this part still gets me. There is just something about the harmonization between Jake and Money Long. Shancho!
You don't wanna lose those wings. People like people. Don't fly so close to me. You don't wanna lose those wings.
Huh. That was too short, Crystal. Song was too short. That's my first complaint. Yes, it's a complaint. The song was too short. And why did Jimin have such a small part? Oh, why did he have such a small part? I mean, I'm biased. Obviously, I am biased. The man is right here. I am biased. Yes, but why was this part so short? Like, it was shorter than in part one. Why? And in this part, Charlie Puth had the most demands. I'm not complaining, but Jalipul had the most. Okay, putting that aside, Angel Part 2 is a banger. I don't know which one I prefer, part 1, part 2. Like part 2, like I said, I don't like the fact that Jimin has such few lines. I'm not saying you should have the most. I'm just saying, personally for me, they were not enough. You get me? I'm not saying you should have the most. At the wedding now. Okay. And I love Charlie Puth's part, y'all. I know it seems like I'm complaining that he had the most parts, but it's a fact, he did have the most parts. But I loved Charlie Puth's part. Imagine if Charlie Puth wasn't part one with Kodak Black and Annalie Choppa. It would have been even a But like I said, I don't know which one I prefer, part 1, part 2. I may be leaning a bit on part 1 because, you know, there's Annalie Choppa and Jimin had a few more lines than in part 2. But then part 2, Charlie Puth killed it. So I don't know which one I prefer. Let me know which one y'all preferred in the comments. But it was a banger nonetheless. It was hit. I love the song. But I still don't know which one. So tell me which one y'all prefer in the comments. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you want to. Until next time, bye.